And I figured somebody is going to be able to do it. I hadn't had time to do it yet, and I was going to take a look. And pretty much, you can make yourself about throw up watching this, because basically, we're getting screwed. Our taxpaying dollars are getting totally el-fluppo'd. Check this out. You got to watch this video. He's pretty much got him nailed, ladies and gentlemen. It pretty much looks fake as crap. And I've been wondering myself, it looks really fake as shit. And the worst thing is go watch this one here. This one's still up. There's lots of other footage, too. We're getting totally ripped off royally. You go to this one here, and basically, this is what you're going to see. And you got to remember, you got to listen to the audio when you watch this, too. It's a flipping joke. And this is no joke. I mean, this is actual footage that was found in somebody's old footlocker. Somebody had it hidden away. Or someone told somebody in their deathbed to go check this out. Stage crew messed up. So, it's getting pretty disgusting. So, the number one thing, you got to go listen to the audio on this thing. I'll give you the link for it real fast. When I first gave this to everybody, it was only a million some, and we'll see how much it gets up to now when people check it out again. So, that's the name of it. So, there's a link for that one. I got the link for this one here, is right here. Okay, it's up here also. Okay, but basically it's right here. Okay, so you're going to be pretty pissed off, because pretty much this shit is fake as hell looking. He's got it nailed down to these images here are pretty much matched. And he is, it's like they copied-paste, and made a bunch of fake-looking bullshit. So, go watch his video. Basically, at the very beginning, I think, is the best thing to... Either that, or there's been life on Mars, and somebody was an artist up there trying to make someone notice something from the ground, because basically this here is blown up, the same image as here, but this is blown up bigger. So either that, or we got very good evidence that there's life, or something's been on Mars, because no object's going to hit Mars' face and make this kind of a figure and then make this figure again. Either that, or there's a wild duck on Mars that's got a big foot like that, and there's the baby duck foot, because this shit pretty much matches. They just made it smaller on one side and bigger on the other side, and kind of rolled it around and made some fake-ass artist bullshit. So, there you go. Watch 2-Minute News, because Antarctica end up high on the way up in Greenland, Iceland, way up north in Norway. They're going to get a lot of static up there in the North Pole. So, here's your decibels and your megahertz. So, radio waves will be getting a good pounding with higher latitude protons with a real degraded frequency at 35 to the max. From 5 to 35. All right. So, let's also check out And I know a lot about this, ladies and gentlemen, and basically actual factual on this item here. There's really no need for fracking in Wyoming because basically the oil companies should be happy enough in Wyoming with the idea that they just go after all the natural gas that they go after, because Wyoming has got a ton of natural gas. They are our major natural gas producer. So the fracking is just an attempt to get what there is for oil there. So there's other states that do fracking that have no problem, and they get plenty of oil out of the ground. Not the same thing as in Wyoming. They get a little over the edge, possibly. It's interesting to look into, but the idea that they just need to keep drilling for natural gas down there like crazy. They can drill baby drill as far as I'm concerned. The fracking, I would say that's probably all right too, but if there is an actual case, then they might have an actual fact. Up where I'm at, they frack, there's no problem. And the gamma ray burst is very interesting too. Basically, it shows that the idea that Hydra put off a gamma ray burst, and basically the sun, the supergiant, is pretty much helping that because of that. It's basically, let me see, he says it's trailing. Yes, yeah, so pretty much positive because it's basically trailing Venus. So basically, Venus is very bright. If you watch the Hawaii footage, it's very bright right now because of the flares off the sun's doing. Even the not CME flare, but all the massive flare that he showed at the beginning of his video. So make sure you watch 2 Minute News. Basically, it is a massive, as you can see, it spreads out all over, and it's going to hit Earth right here. Let me see. Basically, we're looking at 21st and 2nd. Let's go. Bam. It gotta watch the date when it first and second, yep. Maybe even the 30th. Because I pointed at Earth for you. There's your Earth. There's Earth right there. That huge CME is gonna hit. First and second, for sure. So, that's it. More on the radio flux spiking right here. And then also, as we move across, we'll see the CME. Basically, C twice. Actually, three. This one just barely makes the line. And there's still three C-class. And the data on the other charts, and that's what we're talking about, the proton flux, radio flux, it's going to be up there. Spike big time. That should be hitting Earth. Recent earthquake map, and I would suggest that the idea that more than actual factual, Puerto Rico is going to get some really heavy action again. Because the ionospheric pressure. And also, it seems like Alaska's getting some negative from this. So it's very unusual because normally we always see the weakness in the very high number areas. We have usually have predominant earthquake. So I really think that will stay. But also, it's very unusual what we are getting here, where that basically you would think that Alaska would be more prevalent, to be more steady right now. And also, that's also ringing out down here also, because we are getting the ones in, I believe, well, no, that's KC Station. See, so the idea that we're really not getting that much action here, but it's very unusual how Alaska should be calm and it's still getting a lot of action on quakes. And as you see, we're getting spikes here on the radio flux. And also, ACE shows your electrons spiking major league. Nothing new. We've seen it not too much along. I gave you this data, not the same data, but same kind of action we've been seeing lately. So we're getting some very volatile electrical static off the sun. Check that. That pretty much more than likely caused that big blast that you'll see on 2 Minute News. Check that out on 2 Minute News. You can go there and look at it. But there is your data off of it spiking. Okay. So that's a heavy hardiogram. But these electrons that get emitted off the sun, folks, it is pretty much its heartbeat. And I'm telling you what, that is hella hard. So sun's getting hella. And I also watched my last video. Alarath could be a lot to do with it. There's a recent CME right there in the sun, recent shot. See the date, left corner. And sunshine in Northwest Territories a lot, and the new map seems to work pretty good on IntelliCast. And as you see, all those earthquakes have been having up in Alaska. So, and like I say, we're probably going to end up having the action over in Puerto Rico, because they've already been having activity. So they should get more. And with that, usually Bolivia and Chile will get it too. And Argentina and so forth and so on. So Fiji and them are getting it, which is unusual with that pressure that we've shown on the map. Australia's got a lot of fires. So they're getting a lot of heat from out there at the Alarath in the sun. So we'll go ahead and go to see what we can get for the East Coast. For any, and basically there you go. Well, there's the 2.2 in Missouri again. See what else we got in the east. We'll go through the graphs real fast. Then you can just freeze where you want to. Because basically you can just freeze going through and get an idea that we still got quakes going on all over the world. Not as much as we did yesterday, but it's still a lot of quake action going on out there all over the world. So, Norway had it, like you heard in the 2 Minute News, and I had showed that Norway was having some unusual action because it's really solid ground over there. They had a 4.7. Here's the latest. Turkey's still got a lot of action going on. Solomon Islands, big 6.0. There's some of the Norway stuff too, because it's Switzerland there at 1.8. And Norway and Sweden at 4.3 there. Very unusual. So, not unusual, it's just the idea that is very, very steady, solid area. A lot of granite. A lot of mountain rock. Here's the recent ANF, recent earthquakes. So, East Coast stuff again, and this is fresh up here. Go down through. This is the latest. And there's your latest data there. Scroll down. And then remember that it's still getting action over in the east. So, big 7 point whatever it was, marked at that at least.